We're at Steak of America Stadium in Chuckett, South Carolina. The only place where you can eat barbecue while watching players get barbecued. I can't stop thinking about barbecue. Is it obvious? Barbecue. Mm-mm, good. Yeah, this is going to be a bloody game. The teams are loading their weapons and sharpening their spikes. The Sniffle Thrills take on the Carolina Panzers. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hi again, everyone. Grim Blitzrow here, along with the only guy to ever get cut from the league for testing positive for not taking enough steroids or mutant growth hormones, Brickhead Mulligan.
Hey, there was a reason for that. I had to quit taking steroids. My nutsack was shrinking, and I sprouted this mini-me on my shoulder. Bricks Jr., freak me out.
You're a pussy.
And it's first and 10. Field in front of him. Huh. I didn't know that was a penalty.
Yeah, these rule changes are ruining the game, Grim.
First down and long, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down and forever. Oh, the defender almost picked off the ball on that one. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Now, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
The kicker just ended up in the meat wagon. They'll need to find another player on their bench who can kick field goals. Good luck with that. And it's first and 10. Gain on that one.
Like when Bricks' mom decided to move back in with us.
Second down and 2. Look out, that's an all-out attack on the QB. And that unsportsmanlike play of the day brought to you by the good folks at Speedy's Drive-Thru Funeral Parlor Service, located just off the Beltway Exit 5. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And he catches it for 6 yards. Good mitts on that play, Bricks. His fingers are like a bunch of sausages. And that'll be second down and 4.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Just some good old downhill running there as he picks up the first down. It's first and ten.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not your own.
Second and three. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Yeah, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? Well, you're mistaken, man. You get up my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. I'm gonna wreck it.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It's good. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and ten. Second down and long. Gotta catch that. Third down and the punter is warming up. Ten-yard pickup there. Normally a first down, but here, he's just making up ground.
Yeah, like the way the commish makes up news.
And they'll line up for the punt here. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
And a dog being snagged. He got hit by a car.
Man, what a hit that was. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
And a nice pass for a 10-yard gain.
It's not a first down in the stat line, but it's a first down in our hearts.
Second down in inches.
Hot one. Hot two. Hot
three. And he laterals at the last second. He is fighting for every... And that's a first down. Looks like they're just going to pound it up the middle all night, Bricks.
I call that the honeymoon offense.
No, I'm not going to touch that one.
That's what she said.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, man, I love this dirty trick. The quarterback unleashes a... His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score.
Nobody can touch me with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about?
Well, why go for one when you can go for two?
It's always been my philosophy, but Bricks can't even get one. Oh, you're talking about points.
And the defense stops him cold. That play just got blown to hell.
Yeah, you blown to shit.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
And it's first and ten. Rumbles for nine on that play. And that'll bring up second and one.
Wow! It's like a bloodmobile crashing into a slaughterhouse!
It's first and 10. Talk about Butterfingers. He should have had that one. Second down and 10. Sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
Third down and 10. And that is called for a first down. It's first and 10. Looks like a pass, and it's bouncing right back to the QB. Oh, and the quarterback had no time to throw, and the defense gets a big sack. Quarter one comes to an end. If they don't get it together, this game is going to turn into a rout. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. And that's the kind of play you pay the secondary for.
You pay him for the pick six. For this, you just give him a pat on the head and tell them they don't suck.
Third down and forever. And the runner is moving crazy fast. Look at the touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey.
No, you didn't. You know why? I'm the greatest. Greatest, I tell you.
They want more points, so they're going for two. Bam! Gutsy run for the conversion.
Yo, seriously, man, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? I will wreck your world. You understand me, Junior? I'll wreck your world.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep, third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
Oh, what a brutal hit. And it's first and 10. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, that was brutal. Some of his entrails are in the stands.
That'll make a great souvenir for the kids.
Second down and 2.
Hot one, hot two, three.
not trying to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and 10. Second down in a very lot. Six-yard gain on that catch. Third down and 8.
It looks like the defense handed out shrinking.
Oh, he fumbled that one. Everyone loves being on the highlight reel, leaping over a defender, but sometimes you get hit hard and have the ball knocked loose. You know, the league used to flag this for excessive celebration. You know, refs really don't want to get too close to the rabid roided out mobsters. And don't even get me started on the werewolves. Well, little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Oh, with the brutal hit. First and 10. Call that about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
How do you miss a bomb kill right in someone's face? This your first time playing the game? You with the controller in hand. I'm talking to you.
Third and 4. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
Second down and a lot. So he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
And the ball is lateral to his teammate. We're talking street ball hit. And that's how you run the football. A pickup of 7 on the play.
Grim, why is it that more mentally disturbed clowns don't play football? They'd be good.
Yeah, they're all in politics, apparently. Well, that's a lovely shank for the punter today. He just put his team in the... No return on this punt. The defense will just down it.
I can't tell if he's smart or scared. Either way, the ball's down.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot...
What it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have to meet at the dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Second down and five. And he'll pick up the first down with a nice piece of running there. And it's first and ten. And that's a great 9-yard completion there.
Hey, it ain't great if you don't score or move the chains.
And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot, 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 hot.
And he held on to that one for a first down. The offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the 2-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grim.
And it's first and ten.
Hot, hot one, hot two.
And that pass play is good for 8 yards. A timeout is called by the quarterback. They have one left. And the offense goes into a hurry up to pick up the pace of the game. He had it for a second there. And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls, and he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. And that's the last timeout. They can't stop the clock anymore.
Can any of us really stop the clock, Grim? I mean, when it comes right down to it, are we not all united by the constant reminder of our own mortality? Of death's constant, relentless advance?
If that hit didn't cripple him, it's skid marks.
Second down and more than the QB would like. He zings it in there for a 4-yard gain. Third down and nine.
Hot one, hot two.
And that's a run for no gain. Well, this kick is no guarantee.
Sure it is. If he misses, he's fired. Guaranteed.
Straight through the uprights. The team getting penalized needs to go into their dirty tricks and attack the ref. Come on, guys, get with it.
Attack him and kill him. Jeez.
Oh, boy, that.
Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. At the end of quarter two, it's a blowout. We now go to our halftime show sponsored by Monsanto Industries, makers of great killer products like Groundup. Use it on pesky weeds or neighbors, and they'll be gone by morning. The third quarter is about to begin, and if it's as much of a blowout as the first half was, we may see a riot in the stands.
Well, that's going to happen either way, Grim. It's a $1 Red Bull Crap and Vodka Jello shot day.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Zings it in there for a 9-yard completion. They are moving the ball now with authority. And bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two.
First and 10, and the defense jumps on sides trying to mutilate. You know, if he was still talking, he'd probably be saying, Psycho Killer, Kiska say, what the fuck a fuck? And it's first and 10, and the offense jumps on sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not gonna take it anymore. First down in a mile.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. First and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
Second down and six.
Hot one, hot two.
When the defense calls Thunderclap, the offense is toast.
Oh, did he ever get zapped? Reminds me, you ever hear that Zappa song, Watch Out Where the Huskies Go? Don't you eat that yellow snow? When I was a kid, I always ate the yellow snow. They were like lemon snow cones. But them fudge ice cream sandwiches, they didn't taste so good.
Third down and six. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and 10. B-5-4-5.
You're not finishing that joke.
And he picks up about six on the play. And that'll be second down and four. Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Third and four. First and 10. The defense called a one-speed dirty trick. Man, look at him go. He could go all the way. He did it. He scores. And with that amazing run, he burst through the end zone for six. And they line up for the extra point. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and 10. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. And it's first and 10. Second down in a mile. Third down and never gonna happen. They pick up a nice chunk of yards on that pass play. Most kickers should be able to make this one.
But will this kicker make it? Find out next time on NFL Game Day.
And it's good.
You know, Grim, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can't we all just...
Not this shit again. Bricks, I'm stopping it right there.
They're going to be able to return this one. On that play, someone will have to call off the bench to replace him. And it's first and 10. Not much there, maybe a yard. Second down and 9. And like a monkey trying to fuck a greased football, he gets away in a hurry.
Hey, man, I'm scared of a shiver. I am a hell of a fellow.
Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers.
Catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Grim.
This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Second down and 10. That's the end of the third quarter. And look, folks, I'll be honest. I don't see a chance in hell in here. The offense goes into their 2-minute drill. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chip where...
Oh, with a brutal hit. And it's first and 10. Finds its target. A pickup of 6 yards on the play. And that'll be second down and 4. Third down and long. If you don't hear it coming, it'll knock you right on your ass. It's called a suck. Nicely done for a first down. He should have had that one. Second down and 10. Oh, man, the defense brought a sack lunch today. Hey, hey, don't eat him. Not until he's cooked. Third down, and the punter is warming up. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. First and 8 to go. Great catch, and that's a touchdown! Touchdown! And here comes the extra point attempt. Right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. First and 10. The quarterback rigged the ball to explode, and the defensive player got blown to bits. Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a 2-minute drill. The defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick, and the... Oh, with a punishing hit!
Hey, okay, good man, Kim. Kim, get on up.
Third down, and, well, good luck. Oh. The quarterback doesn't like what he sees and calls a timeout.
If I did that when I was in the bathroom, I'd never come out.
Oh, no. He's become self-aware, like a three-year-old.
He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. Pow! With the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaur.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
Second down and two.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and ten. A nice run there for 8 yards. Second down and two. And that'll bring us to the 2-minute warning. It's do or die now. Second down and two. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. At this point, they're gonna have to get the ball back by any means necessary, or wasting two timeouts on the defense is really gonna bite them in the ass. And that's a sack. The quarterback has to get rid of the ball there. The defense calls their last timeout.
I don't know if they can pull off a win, Glenn.
Why is that, Bricks?
It's just a gut feeling. It also might be that porterhouse I ate for breakfast.
How are you still alive?
Tracks.
That pass was good for 10 yards. Third down and long. And he just nailed him right on the numbers for a touchdown. You know, with orcs, we'll never be the strongest. With robots, we'll never be the smartest. With aliens, we'll never be the fastest. But I will be damned if we don't have the best moves. Now, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It's good. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Defense changes the pace by going into a hurry-up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry-up, too?
Rip, can I kill him?
Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. It appears that the ref just received a pair of very expensive alligator skin shoes. They need to put some cement shoes on before this game slips away.
I always wanted a pair of alligator skin shoes, Grim. I heard, though, when you put them on, they feel just like chicken skin shoes.
And this is a first and offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery.
Yeah, be
And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage and plays really fast. What? Nice run for 5 yards. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. That's a 6-yard gain. Third down and the offense needs a miracle. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about the Panthers got rolled over by the opposition and chalk up a loss. The score says it all, but it wasn't even that close. They got blown out at home.
Fans left by halftime to forget the game and start watching the new Game of Bones on NBO.
And I watched that on my phone, too. Oh, really? Let's go down to the field and see how badly the MVP rubs it in. Once again, the folks at EvilSN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by Comcrack Entertainment. They're not happy until